In commemoration of International Women's Day, distinguished female personalities went out to schools within Monrovia to mentor young students on becoming responsible future leaders. Under the theme, Mentoring for Transformation, students were given the opportunity to learn and interact with these prominent women of Liberia.
I grew up in New Crew Town, and today I am a politician.
Munah Pelham Youngblood, a member of the Liberian legislature, was one of those who inspired the students of the William V.S. Tubman High School.
Nobody is not telling you that you should not socialize. You must select the kind of event that you want to go to. There are factors leading to your transformation. Stay in school and taking what have been taught in school and apply it in your day-to-day life. Persistency, never give up, never surrender to anyone, especially when you believe in your full potential.
Though the students were exceedingly gratified to have such an opportunity to get these success tips, but they hoped that such dialogues would continue on a regular basis so as to narrow the gap between these mentors and them. Students from 9 other schools across Monrovia also benefited from the mentorship outreach.